we had a 226 in there with another person in the car, so that's probably a 224 without a passenger.
Well, and with the, I mean, you probably got, I mean, I weigh 160, one, actually, come on, I 170. And then with the hatchback, that's probably another, you know, easy 200 pounds.
Yeah.
You know? But a 226 is in the slot. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
If you were drawing the balls off it either, you know what I mean?
I know, I don't think, I mean, I had one time I caught myself where I revved it up to 6,500 to 7 grand.
Yeah.
And the rest of the time, it was under 6 the whole time.
Yeah.
I think that may be the secret. Longevity of this engine.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I should go find those guys in that Celica. We're relatively evenly matched there.
Well, I mean they're about the same vintage. That, yeah. Celica's maybe, well, a couple years older.
Yeah, those guys, they had World Racing League stickers in there too.